Receive this glove that you may hold authority with gentleness and grace, trusting not in your own power, but in the mercy of God.